How I took my boob knee from this to this.
Without crazy antibiotics or cutting out the food I love.
Start with a gentle acne cleanser.
Then I use this anti-blemish mist.
It's like a toner, but a lot more convenient.
Next, hydrate.
You don't need to dry out like the Sahara to have clear skin.
It's actually the opposite.
And lastly, don't pop it, you're causing more zits.
Patch it instead.